Reports from Morogoro say formerly the Ethiopians on board a truck arrested at Mikumi were 53, but one of them died from a disease believed to be malaria. The Ethiopians appeared before Morogoro Resident Magistrate Court today, but the trial failed to proceed for lack of an interpreter. The case is expected to come up for another mention after 2 weeks.